Hey everyone, welcome back. I was coming back, trying to get to the same spot as before, and then I realized I had enough to level up, so I did that. Okay. So one of my favorite parts about snow areas in this series is they usually have one distinct motif about them. And there they are. So these are crows. These crows are a bit mean, but they're okay. I wonder where he went. Oh well. Okay. Okay, as long as we take them on one at a time, this should be okay. Which one of these actually gives us the best fire defense? It's this one, right? Yeah. Makes us heavy though. I heard something. Okay, that's down there now. Man. Oh. Oh, there's a guy waiting for me up there. Thanks, Shadow. Come on. Ironically, this is one of the better ways to take them out. Because now you're not at risk of a... What? Oh, okay. That shell's a bit weird. Oh, there it is. Wonder what finally fell off. You know, it was probably the bird. Because I don't think I actually got any souls from it. Cool. That worries me. It really does. Oh, they're there. The rats that sound like dogs. Okay. And this should be the chest. There we go. The painting set. Yeah, I have no idea what's making that noise if it's not the rats. There we go. Getting to there is probably going to be difficult. Okay. What exactly are our options? Is it just falling down? Yeah, looked like that was the way up. So that was the way through. Thanks, Ludge. Gold coin. Ow. This room does not bode well. Okay. Oh. Leads here. And down there. Okay. Does that kind of make sense? Yeah, it was the rats. Huh. Okay, so now we gotta find the way into the courtyard. It doesn't look like there's any. Yeah, I'm lost. That's never a good feeling in these games. Okay. Should be way into the courtyard. Fight all those guys. Oh, here it is. I went up the stairs. I was wondering why I wasn't able to find it. That leads over there. Okay. Sounds like something's trying to hit me. Soy crows. Oh, they give 1,000. So it's probably not the thing that fell earlier. Now that came to those 400 random souls. Okay. Locked by a contraption. That is rarely ever a good sign. That just looked kind of weird. Hey, it's the one that fell earlier. Why does the camera look so zoomed in? Oh gosh, its wing fell off. Oh gosh. You left your pants back there. You okay? Okay. Let's find something else to do. Sounds like one of the crows is trying to hit me. I'm probably falling like the wrong spot. Yep. Totally did. Whoa. I was almost there. I almost found my way to the courtyard. Nope, that wasn't the way. Whatever way it is, it's how you get to that guy. Oh, I almost just straight jumped off right there. Okay. Let's figure out a way up there. Okay, so it did some quick math. Let me just pull something up really quick. Okay. Yeah, so I did some quick math. I'm not gonna be able to take out the not gonna be able to take out the undead dragon with just arrows. Maybe I will, but I need to actually get more arrows, meaning I have to come all the way back here with either an upgraded bow. Yeah, either with an upgraded bow or a or with like 150 arrows. There we go. Oh, come on. Come on, he was able to get through there. Why can't I? Either way, I'll be back. Oh, on my way out, I remembered, hey, I haven't actually checked the top of the tower. A red sign soapstone. Use these to put down a signal saying, hey, instead of being friendly, I actually want to fight you. So it's a yeah, you could do stuff like that. Look stuck there. Oh. I was like, oh, is this a new way? I was like, nope. Okay. I'll be right back. Huh. So I was on my way back, and I noticed this. See if I can shoot it from here. Yeah. Okay. Humanity. Okay then. I just thought that was kind of interesting. Okay, there we go. Cool. Soul scale. Blood shield. Boost various resistances. Bleed poison curse. Huh. But is it as good as a spider shield? Still blocks 100. Gives me slightly better lightning, but slightly worse fire. Yeah, it's better. Interesting. Ooh, and boosts toxic. So this is the dragon's other half. Because that's gonna just be a roadblock. Okay. Still haven't found a way to get to that other side. There's always a chance. Yeah, there's a path under. And I think that's where the door leads to. Gonna do a bit more digging. Man, I just feel silly. Okay, so if you remember, there's a fog gate down there. I'm like, how exactly do I get over there? Turns out I was in the basement the whole time. Okay, there we go. Yeah, I should have realized this is the way forward, because that would be where the bridge is. Over here would be back to the courtyard. Spooky. Okay. Now, if you've never... Did I really not bring... Okay. So if you don't recognize this enemy, its name is Phalanx. Wow, dude. Okay. And it likes to bunch up, as you can tell. There's no way for me to get at them right now. The only way for me to actually do that is for me to come back with some pyromancy, which I'm probably gonna have to do. Me, I'm gonna have to defeat all the enemies again. Also something interesting. You wouldn't think these guys are weak to fire, but they actually are. I actually completely forgot that, if you use fire, they don't explode into that cloud, which is, really good. Okay. Well, I tried. Oh well. Okay, now I'm back. Well. Wow. What? I'm trying to actually get this to go off, but it's not. Jerk. Okay. How are they both too close but too far away? You know what? I'm gonna switch to my, actually get through the door? I don't think they can. Came here all prepared. Turns out I didn't need it. No wonder it was the slant. I wonder if it wasn't able to actually hit any of them. Take them one at a time. Up accidentally dying to these guys. There's a lot of them in there. Come on. Okay. Well, I got one of them. Oh, one of them with that swing. Okay. Almost there. I've thinned out a few of them. Ooh. Nope. Okay, just a few more. Okay. And you would think a scythe would be able to get around them a little bit better. Guess that's more of a Chotel thing, I guess. That one right in front. Come on. Okay. That's locked. That's quite a bit of stuff. Oh, thank you. Pretty sure the pretty sure those guys come back. But for now, seem to be in the clear. Oh. So that's one more thing to check out. Another ring of sacrifice. Okay. I'm gonna take one quick check and I'm gonna be right back. Okay, let's see what we have to work with over here. Yep, figured. Just a bunch of these guys. I realize this video is probably going a little bit long, but some kind of music in the background. Kind of just like stopped me in my tracks. Cages. Yeah, we're gonna end it here. Because I have to come back as a human. So, next time, we're gonna come here, we're gonna figure out the rest of this place, and we're gonna take on the boss, because we actually do have to take on the boss, even though some people don't like to, because you can get out of it easily. But for me, I actually have to get I have to beat the boss. So I'll see you guys then.